Here we go. All right, for recipe of the week, Kara and I are each making a gingerbread house.
So they've been pre-made by a wonderful woman named Nancy Stewart, who ran the cooking school at the Silo in New Milford.
Such
who
a
made
great
them.
Place.
Yeah, we went there for a story one time. Just incredible. So we have the royal icing here. That's often the hardest part, but we already have that made. We're basically going to decorate them.
Okay.
And then when we're done, you're going to go to the Great Day Connecticut Facebook page because people are going to vote for who they think won.
Are we ready?
All right.
Andiamo. Go.
Okay.
Andiamo. Mm-hmm. Okay. All right, very good.
I'm gonna get, my roof is gonna have snow. Just think that's gonna be a nice effect and allow for lots of candy.
Okay. Mm-hmm.
Now the question is, do you eat the gingerbread house?
No, I don't think so. I think it's like the
just decoration.
I think the font is enough to make your head spin off. All right, here we go.
Okay.
All right, very good.
Uh-huh.
All right, go ahead. I'll use the piping bag. Thank you, Adam, our director, who was kind enough to
like that,
make the font dip mm-hmm, for us.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
I'm going to start with just some dots. What do we think?
Good for you. No peeking. Okay. All right.
Okay.
Not a lot of talking during this because we're both concentrating.
A lot of focus going on.
A lot of focus going on.
All right. I think I'm going to need a door. Your scissors?
Yeah, yeah. Angela was only kind enough to get us one pair. We appreciate that, Angela.
Little Twizzler. I'm going to make it.
Look at that so far, right? Hang on, my font is dripping. All right.
I'm going to make a little door here. Oops.
Oh, my God, Kara, you're really booking, aren't you?
I mean, what do you mean?
You're moving ahead. Yours looks much better than mine already.
It does? Oh, yeah. Thank you. Because I'm not competitive at all, so.
No, not at all.
And neither are you.
No, neither one of us are competitive. If the show doesn't win,
okay, I'm gonna
everybody
spin it.
Hears about it.
I'm gonna spin it. My mortar, that's the problem, is the mortar isn't always so easy. I'm making a little door.
Okay.
But I'm gonna have to fill it in.
Bella, how much time do we have?
Okay.
4 minutes? Oh, we got a pretty good
one. It needs a doorknob. It needs a doorknob.
All right, here we go.
It needs a doorknob. You have that piping bag?
Yep.
So careful. My mortar needs to be around the edge here. It's kind of not working.
I'm just taking my time. See, if I had more time.
I'm gonna make it like prettier by putting a rim. All right. I don't know. Do you have any wreaths?
You gotta make your own wreath.
I'm gonna make a driveway here.
All right.
A little walkway. I've always wanted a Belgian brick walkway, so this is going
to
be.
I don't know what to do next.
Here's the little thing. What if we?
Where are the dots? Can I have the dots, please?
Mm-hmm. Okay. Mm-hmm. Where's the silver thing? I want this. How do we open this?
Good luck. That'll take up all your time.
3 minutes. Okay. Everyone, I wish people from the audience could be yelling at us right now, telling us what we should do. Can I buy a vowel?
Oh, my licorice is falling off. These are reindeer poop. They're evenly dispersed. He was a neat pooper.
Look, I made a walkway.
Oh, look at that. That's awesome.
Like,
good job, Kara.
Yeah. The licorice isn't holding that well as a door, though. Okay.
I've never heard of this. Pocky strips here.
I need to do something with the roof. No. In the interest of time, I'm going to just put some color. You know, color's always good. I'm gonna have rainbow sprinkle shingles. It's very important that you have a drop zone here.
I'm copying Kara.
Okay, I have a door. The door needs help. It doesn't want to stay. What can I do for the door?
Don't tell her that. That's my idea.
Wait, I got an idea. Look, this, when all else fails, cover it up with something cute. My gingerbread is in the door. Who needs a doorknob? Bye-bye, doorknob. We're just gonna make a gingerbread guy ready to go inside.
Oh,
there we go. That's better. Okay, what else can I do? Okay, how about, what are you doing? Maybe, I wanna make a wreath.
Okay.
You know what? We need a little more curb appeal, I've decided. I never knew until we went and do this that you're supposed to decorate
the
cardboard part.
This is the least I've ever talked in a segment ever.
Serious? Serious?
Yep.
How do you open the M&Ms? Okay. I'm gonna have some cobblestones here.
Okay, got that. Oh, I wanted this. 1 minute, Kara.
1 minute, okay. Let me see, what else do we need? Some windows. Where's the thingy?
What do you want, the font? Sorry.
Okay. I think we need a picture window here.
No, I just broke my sidewalk. There you go. 30 seconds, Kara. I think that's about as good as it's gonna get.
Wait, I gotta finish the window.
Kara, you did an amazing job. Where's that gingerbread come from?
Right there.
Kara,
you know what?
Totally
I have an idea. Let's have the gingerbread guy. Just one last thing, guys. I want the gingerbread to look out the window. This is the head.
All right, Kara
what
wins.
What do you think?
Kara totally wins.
Did I win?
You totally won.
Everyone has to vote on Facebook page.
You have font on your face, on your nose, which is hysterical.
I do.
All right, there they are. Kara totally wins. She crushed it. All right, mine is not bad, but it looks a little sad. But what are you going to do?
Do you like my Belgian brick wall?
I love it. Again, go to the Great Day Connecticut Facebook page. Look for the post from the segment and let us know what you think. Who won? We're going to share the results tomorrow or Friday with you.